As many of you know, or maybe you don't know, I love the beach a lot. I am a beach baby. I really, honestly feel more comfortable swimming than walking. Halfway to Mexico, halfway to Tokyo, on this open road. Today, my friend Alexis and I are going to Virginia Beach. I love this beach. I'm a local. Well, I mean, I'm from this area, so it's definitely home to me, basically like home to me. So I'm really excited to go with her today.
I was gonna join you, and then I was like, but I'm done.
That's like back down there, I think. Keep paying my bills, keep paying my telephone
bills, keep paying my automobiles. What?
We have an hour and 31 minutes. That's all the change we have. We are in the lovely Virginia Beach, Virginia. We just found parking.
I'm home. Oh my God. This is the life I've been missing in Greenville. I would be content if I lived at the beach in Greenville, but...
They have beaches in Greenville.
No, they don't. Oh, okay. If the beach is in Greenville. Yeah. But I'm not content, because I'm pretty sure I was born to live in water or something. I mean, I am a Pisces.
Bon appetit.
Halfway to Mexico, halfway to Tokyo.